Welcome back. So we are in Zapata, Texas, right on the Mexican border, practically. Literally, probably half a mile to my right. Ah, this is a bigger town than I thought. Falcon Lake is to my right. It's on the Rio Grande River. Oh my god, fresh fruit and vegetables back there. Looks really good. I should have stopped the video here. I always hit the light in the middle of the city, it seems. Falcon State Park, it's 30 miles. We might do our Roman is in 40. It's a nice little town. There's not a car here, and I hit the light. I mean, that's the way it happens when I drive in town. This is ridiculous. Jeez, we sat here for nothing for 30 seconds. Subway? I might have to get a subway sometime. It always yells out to me too. Yeah, it is a big town. Make a Zapata video. We'll see. Wow, this is a neat town. Oh my gosh. So we're crossing part of the lake, which is dry right now. Wow. super low. Oh my gosh. Makes me wonder if it's for flood control only, because there's trails down there. Wow. Google Maps has it as water. Oh, that is neat. Yeah, it's got to be for flood control. Motels are just abandoned. It looks like closed. Look at that white polar bear. That's pretty neat. Motel/RV park. That's a big lake when you get out on the main channel. Jeez. I zoomed out on Google Maps and I could see some water now. It's pretty low though. Way bigger town than I thought. Zapata. We're just going to make that a Zapata, Texas video. Thanks for watching.